you must have met many people. Some of them must have been very encouraging, very positive, who sort of added to your strength. Any such names that comes to your mind?
You know, for the Mrs. Pakistan pageant, let me clarify, I never faced a problem. It's because the husbands were in control and the in-laws and the parents were not in control. So the wives were more active, much happier to be a part of the pageant. I found it easier for a Mrs. Pakistan in the beginning as compared to a Miss Pakistan in the beginning. But for me, my role model, if you had asked, you know, what gives me the strength, would be, I think President Musharraf, because even though he came from a different door, he made sure that the media, entertainment was open. People started getting other things to do. I respect him for that. And besides women's rights and so forth, the usual that he has done, he changed the culture of the country. Today, if you go to Karachi and Lahore and places like that, yes, again, you might see the fanatics, but you will also see the moderate or modern people. Before, they used to be in hiding. Now they have come out in the opening.
So, surprisingly, President Musharraf has inspired people at a wide range. People who are related to beauty pageants also have found something in him. Have you read his autobiography?
Yes, I have. Yes.
And what is it that you found sort of stood out in your mind?
What I really found beautiful about President Musharraf was the fact that he was a person from a middle-class family. His mother was educated, his father was educated, his mother was a teacher, and family worked all their lives. So he's not one of those elite classes where, you know, they have so much, you know, land, or they have there's zamindars or something like that. He's not one of those. He's one of us. We are the middle class. He represented the middle class people. That is the main thing that I liked. And secondly, he believed in whatever he said. If he said no, it meant no. That was, I like that military, you can say dictatorship attitude, but I liked it because our country, Pakistan, needed somebody to pull them by the ears and make them understand that this is the way to do things. Because lots of leaders went and, I mean, came and, you know, went away, but nobody actually taught them how to, you know, live the life as a moderate person. And I think he has, you know, basically given that chance to the people, and he has actually directed those people in that direction.